We wanted a way to introduce the small chicks in with the big chickens, so we actually stole the dog crate from the dog and we put it in the chicken run and put the baby chicks in there so that the big girls and the baby chicks can both get acquainted with each other before we just toss them in and have them fend for themselves. So far, so good. This is our first time, but this is kind of what's working for us.